Hare Krishna. As long as we are self-seeking, we can't be seekers of the self. Self-seeking refers to people who are very self-interested. That means they care only for themselves, not for anyone else. And paradoxically, if we are obsessed with ourselves, that means our own desires, and usually it is our own surface desires. I want to eat this, I want to watch this, I want to do that. Then we can't be seekers of the self. The self is found not by obsession with oneself, but by contribution to something bigger than oneself, to absorption in something bigger than oneself. And actually speaking, the Bhagavad Gita says in 5:25, Labhante Brahma Nirvanam Rishayakshina Kalmashaha Chinnadvaidhayatatmanaha Sarvabhuta Hiteirataha. So Labhante Brahma Nirvanam, that one can attain spiritual liberation when Krishna says multiple things. Rishaya Kshina Kalmashaha, those who are purified of their contaminations. Chinna Dvaidhaya Tatmanaha, they are free from their dualities. They are renounced. And then Sarva Bhuta Hiteirata Yatatmanaha. So on one side they are self-controlled, but on another side they are not uncaring. They are actually Sarva Bhuta Hiteirata. They are the well-wishers of everyone. So those who are thus well-wishers can move forward and actually attain spiritual realization. This means that actually we need to think of others, and not just think of others in terms of what they can do for us. Then we are just treating them as objects for our gratification. Somebody who will scratch, who will leave an itch for us. But rather, we see think of them as spiritual beings, and we become concerned about how we can help them to evolve. So rather than simply thinking about how to gratify our senses, we think about how to help others purify themselves. When we develop this service attitude towards Krishna and towards others who are all parts of Krishna, then that enables us to seek the self and ultimately see the self, to realize ourselves, to relish ourselves. But when we are self-centered, when we are self-seeking, just stay caught at the surface, being slaves of our senses, never realizing who we are. Although we may claim to be just free to do what we want to do, but we end up doing what our senses and mind want to do, and thus we cheat ourselves. But when we start serving Krishna and start serving others in relationship with Krishna, that's when we seek and then see the self. Thank you. Hare Krishna.